Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. Thank you so much for joining me. Today I am doing a video in comparing the two most life-changing twin products that I personally used. Both of these are for feeding your twins, and I use them heavily when they're infants because I was pretty much feeding them around the clock. So let me tell you what they are. The Twin Z is the first one, and the Table for Two, I'm gonna link a picture right there because I have a friend who just had twins and I gave mine away to them. So congratulations, Jack, if you're watching this video on your twin girls. Also, I wanted to let you know that at the end of this video, I'm gonna tell you about how to get one of these twin products for way cheaper than I did. So stay tuned for that. Okay, the Twin Z pillow. This puppy over here is multifunctional. I love this pillow. It was an awesome pregnancy pillow, so when you're super uncomfortable and your belly's just getting in the way at night and you can't sleep, you can cozy on up to this furry pillow. It's also a great breastfeeding pillow for when you have twins. So just to demonstrate a little bit, it has a clip right here. This part goes back and gives you extra back support because diastasis recti, and if you don't know what that is, it's when your abs split when you're pregnant and you need that extra back support, trust me. So clip right here, and you can tighten it like so. So you got one baby here and one baby here. They're both breastfeeding, which means more time for you, mama, because you are multitasking. So I also use this pillow a lot for my twins to lounge in. And they still lounge in it, but when they were infants, they would sleep in it a lot of the time. And these days, they kind of just hang out with their bottles for like bedtime and they just crawl into it. It's really cute. You're gonna get a lot of use out of it because my kids have yet to grow out of it. Another feature I wanted to point out was that because you're going to be using it for breastfeeding and it's just going to be heavily used, it does Velcro right here, so you can unvelcro it and take the cover off, and it's so easy to clean. And they have like cute colors. Green's my favorite color, so that's why I've got this one. But yeah, you can change out the colors, and it's just really nice and user friendly. Moving on to the Table for Two. So I used the Table for Two when my kids were around 3 months old and they had a little more head control. I felt more comfortable using it. And the way I would use it was for bottle feeding. I breastfed for 3 months and then stopped. So I think that's kind of why I ended up using the Table for Two after that. It was a super game changer because honestly, guys, I was terrified to be left alone with my kids during feeding times. And it really helped to have the Table for Two where I can just like prop up their bottles with the blanket around their neck and just monitor them while they ate. Another thing I liked about the Table for Two is that it has cushy seats. They are really easily removable, so you could pop them into the wash because they're gonna be getting dirty quite a bit, especially if you have got pukey kids like I did. And it's really sturdy, so you don't really have to worry about your kids like falling out of it. Although, because it was really sturdy, it is pretty bulky. It's also pretty heavy. My husband and I used to bring our kids over his mom's house and we'd have to lug it around, and it was really hard to fit in the car, and I never wanted to be the one who brought it into the house. So I'd say that's a downfall of it, but I still found it really helpful. Now, moving on to this little secret of mine. I found a cheaper way to get the Table for Two. The Table for Two is really pricey. It's over 200 bucks, like close to 300. But I was on Amazon one day and I just so happened to find a seat that looks just like the Table for Two, but it's a single version. So if you have twins, just buy two and put them right next to each other. Another awesome thing about doing this is, well, A, it's cheaper, but B, down the line, if you're having one baby, you can sell a singleton baby product a lot easier than you can sell a twin baby product. So I'll link that down below if you wanted to check that out. All right, guys, that pretty much concludes everything for my video. I hope that you enjoyed it, and I hope that it makes things a little bit easier when feeding your infant twins. If you're a fellow twin mama and you have any other kind of tips for feeding your infant twins, please leave them in the comment section down below. I would really love to communicate with you guys and also be a place where we can share some ideas and support each other. Have a great rest of your day, and please don't forget to subscribe to my channel. See you later, guys. I'm not sure.